When you have infection in your own country, which we do.
Whoa!
It threatens all of us.
You are not in the new America!
A new normal.
A new normal. A new normal.
Imagine a world where mass outbreaks of deadly diseases are commonplace. We're entering a new phase where such a reality is, quote, a new normal.
States now taking drastic measures to curb the spread of the virus. No one is immune.
An emerging infectious diseases outbreak.
The numbers are starting to climb up. Everything's on the table. Yeah.
Spread of a highly contagious disease.
People aren't listening. Slow down the spread of the virus.
We need to remain vigilant.
Police are coming.
Stop this virus.
Slow the spread.
Slow the spread.
Slow the spread.
Slow the spread. One people to stop the spread of this virus.
The entire country faces a new reality.
New normal.
There's a lot of unknowns.
This is the new normal.
This is no time to panic.
The virus is spreading.
Whatever it takes.
Is ramping up its efforts to contain the virus.
Maybe we've gone a little bit too far.
Thank God, they're alive. Can we make some sense out of this? That's all I'm trying to say.